found our place on the branch of an old gum tree. Our feet would sway to a voice in the breeze. And birds would sing on the banks of a narrow stream. These memories will stay with me.
Good morning everyone. Today is Tuesday and hari ini lagi hujan banget. But it's going to be a good day and we're gonna take you guys along in our day. Buat aku, setiap hari Selasa aku bakal ke kantor hari ini. Ada dua kelas pagi ini, jam 10 sama jam 11 sampai 12.30. Terus aku bakal langsung ke SF untuk ke kantor dan aku akan kerja part time. Aku bakal di kantor sampai jam 5-an. Tapi sekarang I'm gonna do my personal work dulu di bawah. Ada cafe di bawah namanya Atwell and I'm gonna meet Jason there. So let's go.
Good morning guys, jadi aku baru get ready right now and ternyata aku baru realize that today aku ada graduation yearbook photo, so I need to change to my formal attire. Alright, I'm ready for the shoot. Aku lagi ke bus stop, it's actually raining, so I need to use my rain jacket, jas hujan sama my payung supaya jasnya gak kehujanan. Balik ke kafe buat kerja. Lazy Sunday mornings, hiding under covers. I don't mind staying in with you.
Sekarang kita lagi OTW ke SF.
Kita mau ambil pottery yang waktu itu kita paint.
Apa itu kita ceramics painting?
Itu kayak apa sih? Teacup ya?
Teacup gitu. You guys can judge which one is better. But we're picking that up first. Habis itu baru drop aku ke office. Terus Jason bakal ke
I'm gonna go to Blue Bottle buat
to do work.
Habis itu malam ya.
We booked a reservation.
Konsepnya tuh kayak mangkok ayam, mangkok bami di atas meja kayak gerobak gitu kayu. Nah, gitu. Oke, sekarang kamu punya?
Mine.
Wow. Yes.
Bawahnya ada. Ya begitu aja sih.
Tanggalku hilang.
Ada dikit kayaknya. Oh iya, enggak kelihatan.
Iya, enggak apa-apa.
Ini G J.
Yes, hebat. Yes. Mantap.
Sekarang kita ke
kantor.
Sekarang kita kerja. Time to work.
to the market, strolling hand in hand, exchanging letters.
Derita tinggal di SF, itu nggak ada parkir. Di SF nggak ada parkir, jadi I was gonna work in Blue Bottle Coffee di cafe, tapi nggak ada parkir sama sekali dan dalamnya kafenya penuh. I've been to 2 Blue Bottles, udah lewatin 2, tapi dua-duanya penuh. Jadi I'm just gonna work here. Mundurin kursi dikit. I'm currently working dan I lagi develop like an algorithm so that a car with lidar sensors can map the city gitu. Jadi misalnya kayak gini. Let me just show you soalnya mungkin lebih jelas kalau kayak gini. Alright, so this is misalnya a contoh of a car's data dan that. Nah, so this is lidar's data which maps like surroundings of the city. And then I'm developing, jadi kayak kalau misalnya gue press kayak accelerate gitu, then it should be able to, yeah, the car moves and it should be able to scan the whole city. Yes, okay, there you go. All that I need is your body
next to me. I am done with work, finally. It's 5:15 right now. Jadi Jason bakal jemput sebentar lagi and we're gonna go dinner. I'm so excited because I'm so starving.
Baru ditelepon Giselle, tadi Giselle udah selesai. Jadi let's pack up, terus kita jalan jemput Giselle.
Yang enaknya tuh sausnya.